Coach, first off, great game today. Guys got the win. Talk to me about how your team played today.
Yeah, I thought we did. I thought we did well. I thought we achieved our goal, which was to walk away with 3 points. We obviously think we probably could have scored a few more goals, but you know, soccer's like that. We get the penalty that we deserve, and keeping makes a good play on it. It's a good save. And when those types of things happen, it's sort of a period that you go through where guys get a little bit deflated. And I don't think that happened to us. I think we actually picked it up a little bit more and created a couple more chances that that maybe we should have capitalized on. But 1-0 is a result that we like because it puts us with 3 points and it helps us climb the table, so we're happy with it.
Did you say anything to your team at halftime to maybe change that mindset that you were talking about?
No, we wanted to. I actually told them at halftime that we wanted to attack more. I told them we wanted to come out thinking that the game was 0-0 and we needed to go out and score a goal. So we wanted the second one. We were pushing for the second one, and we had chances to get the second one, but it never came. But you know, we have confidence in that back line, and we know we can stay in games, and hopefully we stay in them long enough that we can get a goal or two. But the goal never came. But we had the mentality that let's take the first 20 minutes and push and see if we can score the second goal.
So you guys now move 2-0-1 in the MAAC. What are you looking forward to in your next few just this coming weekend?
We want to just build off of where we're at. You know, we're going to take tomorrow to regenerate a little bit and get some of the legs back, and then we'll start focusing on what our tasks are for Quinnipiac.
Thanks, Coach.
Thanks, guys.
Thank you. We're now joined by today's main goal scorer, Tobi, Esche. Tobi, I know what you're thinking on that goal.
I mean, it was a good corner. We practiced that a lot this week. James Stoic, he has great set pieces the whole time, the whole season, and we haven't scored yet, so it was about time. And then I headed it. I think it was like a perfect header. So.
Are you excited to have your first goal of the season?
Of course. I mean, it was my first college game, so I was really excited. It was a good thing.
Thanks, Tobi. Great game for you.
Thanks.